Well, for me, professionalism has four components. I like to think about it as the four C's. Competence, you need to know what you're doing. Character, which I define as who you are when no one's looking. Civility, in your personal communications and also in the public discourse. And a commitment to service in your community and to the public. I think professionalism is important because lawyers, judges, all of us play a role in promoting confidence in the legal system. And if the public do not see us as professionals, as people who have character, then they will question the legal system and whether they can get a fair and unbiased decision on their issues that they're bringing. Well, I have to use professionalism every day. As a public servant, I believe that one of my jobs is to educate the public about the judicial system, to promote confidence in that system. And so I use social media. As we all know, there can be a myriad of unprofessional conduct on social media. So I'm very careful to make sure that I maintain the dignity of the profession while also educating and communicating with the public.